Welcome back to my channel. Here's For the Rest of Our Lives, Chapter 20. Please like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para ma-update kayo sa mga susunod kong videos. This is only a fan translation. Grammatical and typographical errors are expected. For all of my subscribers, for those who are always commenting, reacting, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat sa walang sawa niyong pag-support. I've eaten enough and I've taken a shower. On the show, we agreed yesterday that we can watch horror movies. Well, since you promised her as an adult, you can go back on your word. No way! Power outage again? I just want to watch a movie. Why is it so hard? It's okay, there's always the sun. And Xiao, why do I get the feeling that you're a little half? I'm not. Obviously she is. This bad woman. I didn't laugh. How could I? No, you laugh, don't you? You won't admit it, right? Did you say you were laughing? Are you laughing? She is laughing. No more, Shanshan. I can't take it anymore. Shaowen King? She's so beautiful like that. Lin Shan, I won't be good to you anymore. Auntie Xiao, how old? You're old enough. No matter how big or small you are. Auntie Xiao, please forgive me. The next morning, at Lin Shan's school, I never thought I'd bullied Auntie Xiao yesterday. There will be retribution soon today. Can you please stop laughing? My butt hurts so much. Haven't you already sent a message to Aunt Xiao? Do you still need me to comfort you? Auntie Xiao calls attention. Where did you fall? Does it hurt badly? Did you ask your classmates to take you to the school medical office first? Don't go to the cafeteria for lunch. I'll pick you up. If you like this chapter, don't forget to give a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.